too bad. I'm really excited to do this studio audience thing.
Hey, the new NKL, right?
Yeah.
I got an email from Sean asking me to show up.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I'm hoping it's as good as last year's production. I mean, last year's was really great. They got some great acts, great skits. And we also done some great videos this year.
Yeah.
I mean, we have the yoga video.
Yeah.
Good times.
We have Cinderella. I mean, that looks really great.
Yeah. But you know what I really like? The new guy who does the NU update. That guy's hilarious.
I heard he got fired.
I heard that too. I mean,
he wasn't funny.
No.
I heard he had like a couple good jokes in there, but the rest was just a little dry.
Well, at least he took the initiative and did something with it.
No, I liked the media club.
The second episode was great.
I can't wait for this.
Wait.
Guys,
what time is it?
It's 7
o'clock.
Tickets, please.
That is sent, man.
Tickets.
Listen, yeah. We're the studio audience, okay?
We're supposed to be in there. We're a little late.
Get out of here.
We gotta get in there.
No tickets, no in.
They didn't give you a list. We should be on that list.
Oh, hold on. Let me check. Get out of here.
Guys.
How about this? How about this one? No, okay, it's not working either. Okay, I'm out of ideas.
Guys, I think I know what we can do.
What?
Anything right
I can't explain right here because people, but follow me.
All right, let's go. What are we doing in G1?
Alright, I'm gonna tell you something, and you can't show anybody this. Have you guys ever played Mario Party?
All the time, man.
You know how you go in one pipe, and you come out the other?
Yeah, it happens occasionally. I don't always get the good luck, but...
See that whisper?
Yeah.
It
works the same way.
I thought that was just for recording.
No, how do you think we get the classes on time?
That makes sense.
No. You go in that one, and you come out the other one in the TV station.
Oh, we don't have time. Let's go.
Come on.
All right, go.
We should have been dressed in like the deluxe.
Wait, what happened to my suit?
Why are you in a dress?
Something happened.
All right.
Pablo, the thing's a little malfunctioning here.
Look, I said it worked. I didn't say it worked great. All right? There's no seats.
Wait, isn't there? No.
What are we going to do? We're going to miss
Neumann Knight Live!
It's Neumann Knight Live! Starring Nick Camlin. Matthew Popo. Danielle Coyles. Francisco Welby. Nick Speakachu Speaker. Michael Teen Bean Yarabini. Ashley Shiver. Featuring Brian Forrest, Dr. Bob, Juan Lee, Dr. Glass, and many more. Special guests, the Boogie Knights. And here are your hosts, the CMA Seniors.
Hello, all, and
and welcome to the show. I'm Brian Forrest.
I'm Sierra Strickland.
I'm Amber Laser.
And I'm Kina Ahmad. And we are your senior hosts for this year's Neumann Knight Live.
This year we'll have some hilarious skits and teleprompter. Yep, let's keep it rolling. I need a script.
No, that's all you wrote.
There's no way that's all we wrote. We told Kina and Amber to write the rest.
Please tell me you guys didn't binge watch Netflix instead of doing this.
Well, we thought you were going to do it.
Of course we weren't going to do it. We wrote the intro. That was all us.
We sent an email a couple of days ago asking if you guys were writing the rest of the scripts.
I didn't get an email. Brian, did you get an email?
I don't know. It's the end of the semester. This is my last week. Why would I check my email?
Well, what are we going to do? This is our last NKL, and this is going to be horrible.
Well, if Brian would have checked his email, we wouldn't be going through this.
Don't even start. You know that the final Thursday at Barnes was top priority for all of us.
All right, stop. We need to get this done right now.
Yeah, we're seniors. We're pros at doing things at the last minute and making it amazing.
I don't think that's something we should be proud of.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Okay, my highest grades have come 1 hour before they were due.
That's really amazing. Some true talent.
Yeah, I agree. It really is.
Well, thank you, ladies.
We got a show to do. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. We have a lot of great things in store for you guys.
We have hilarious live and recorded skits to share with you all.
And we have live performances from the winners of Neumann's Got Talent, the Boogie Knights.
So sit back, relax, and get ready for Neumann Knight Live!
I'm freaking out right now. I was up late playing Xbox, and I thought Sean's video project was going to be easy.
And it wasn't, and you're going to go ask Sean for help now?
How did you?
Yeah, I didn't do it either. I was going to go ask him, too.
Actually, it isn't a bad idea.
Hey, Danielle. What's up?
I am freaking out. I worked so hard on this project all night, but it got too hard, and I'm going to fail. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm going to fail.
Danielle, calm down. Breathe. Feel better?
No, I don't feel better. I'm an A student. I'm not popular. I am not funny. The only thing I have is my intelligence.
And she doesn't even have
that. Oh, my God.
Calm down. Calm down. I had trouble with it last night, too. Where's Sean?
I have no idea. I don't think he's here.
Let's just go see if Pat's in.
Hey Pat, have you seen Sean?
Not since the morning, why?
We have this video project and we all need help and it's really hard.
Well, maybe I could actually help you.
I just got a text from Brian. He just walked by Dream One. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey Sean.
Yeah, I can do that.
All right, see ya.
If I fail, I'm
going to
be so mad.
I'm sure the help desk can help. We'll just go talk to them. We'll be fine.
We'll be okay.
Sure.
Have you seen Sean McDonald?
No, I haven't seen him.
Do you know where he went?
No, but if I see him, I'll let him know you're looking for him.
Thanks.
Well, this is a bust. Looks like we're all getting Fs.
No, we cannot get Fs. Some people do not react well to bad grades, like me. I do not react well to getting Fs.
Well, there's one final option.
What?
I mean, there's three of us.
So?
So if we couldn't figure it out alone, maybe we can do it together.
Yeah, I guess it sounds like our best option. Might as well go down to
G1
and work on it.
Yeah. All right, it's 3 hours to class. Danielle's freaking out. Let's get this done.
Hey, Ben, have you seen Sean?
Oh, hey, no.
Okay.
I haven't
seen him
anywhere. Oh, okay, bye. Hey, Pat. Have you seen Sean?
No, I haven't seen him around anywhere.
Oh, man, you are so useless.
Hey, Pat.
Hey, what's going on?
Have you seen Sean anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him in a while.
I can't seem to find him at all.
Can I help, like, in any way? Or?
I really need Sean.
Sorry.
Yeah, me too. Should. Text me. Yeah. Hey, but have you seen Sean?
No, I haven't seen him.
Oh, okay.
But I could.
Hey, Beth.
Oh, hey.
Have you seen Sean?
No, I haven't seen him anywhere, actually.
I really need him. Are you sure?
No, I don't know where he went.
It's something only Sean can open.
Really? I couldn't help you.
No. No. Sorry. Okay, thanks. Bye.
Yeah, it's fine.
We're gonna make it!
Just one final edit and we're done.
Oh.
Finally, let's get this turned in. Good job, everybody.
Everybody? Are you kidding me? You sat here and watched SpongeBob the entire time.
In my defense, SpongeBob and the Bubble Bowl is the best episode out of all of them.
Alright, let's just turn this in and go home.
We're done. Done.
Eric.
Thank
God. Oh my God, what the hell happened in here?
Oh my God, what happened?
We were with you.
It was rhetorical. It looks like a tornado ripped through here.
Hi, guys.
Oh my God, Pat, what happened?
Funny story. Everyone was asking Sean to do stuff, and I felt like Sean was better than me in things, and I needed to prove them wrong, kind of.
Who said Sean was better than you?
I don't know. People.
Pat, you have your strengths, and Sean has his.
Oh, thanks, guys.
By the way, what could he have possibly asked you that this ended up like this?
Well, let me tell you. He told me to put the radio station back in automatic. What?
Yep, that simple.
So, it was that easy? Can you untie me?
Sorry, Pat, we love you, but you're on your own right now.
Oh, no!
Come on.
No, come back.
Good job, guys. Finally got our projects done and on time.
And more importantly, we might not fail.
Here's to us.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing out here?
Did you get my email?
No.
Well, the server crashed, so I had to push the project back till tomorrow. So, you know, come back, hang out, go to the radio station, relax.
Somehow, I don't think people are going to be going in there for a while.
Right. This is my shoe.
Here. The station's in disarray. The lamps flipped over. The lights are blinking. You're tied up in cables. All you had to do was put the stupid station back into auto. What in the hell happened?
Funny story. See, what happened was that... It's not an exit.
Lucky enough to have the amazing Boogie Knights perform later on, but for right now, we got a hold of some of the lost tape of the Neumann Got Talent fails. Let's take a look.
Okay, Dr. Glass, show us what you got.
Hey, thank you, thank you. Boy, am I delighted to be here. At my age, I'm delighted to be anywhere. I'm Dr. Joe Glass, and let me start you right off with this one. You ready for the big laughs? Here we go. Why did chicken coops only have two doors? Because if they had four doors, they'd be chicken sedans. Well, listen, how about this one? You know, I teach in the communications department. You know why I don't teach in the math department? Too difficult. Studies show that 5 out of 4 people are bad at fractions.
Next.
Hi, my name is Junior, and I'm going to be singing Take Me Home, Country Road.
Oh, no.
Take me home, country road, to the place where I belong.
Oh, no. I'll be,
go,
no,
please.
I'm not gonna.
We thank you for your time, but we won't be calling you.
No.
Don't call us either.
Hi, my name is Danielle, and I'm gonna be singing you guys a really inspirational song today.
Listen,
Helen.
Yes, let's see how this goes.
I did my job!
No, stop, next.
I'm going to perform slam poetry for you.
I like Pat, he's a good guy. What do you got for us, Pat?
Love? What is love? Love, 4 letters. Just like time. Love slips by us. Just like love. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
Pat, it was absolutely rubbish. There was a few good parts, but for the most part, it was bloody awful.
Brian, what are you doing?
You are not Simon Cowell.
I know, I'm Ringo Starr of the Beatles. Drumming away.
You know you're not a student, right? Can he even enter in this?
I wasn't paying attention. And now, for my next trick, I will make my lovely assistant disappear. Isn't that Robert Downey Jr.? Ta-da!
You can see about it. She's
peeking out behind it right now. I can see, you know, really?
You're the worst magician ever. Next.
And listen.
Really? What is this, the 90s?
Yeah, what is this, the 90s?
Would you just...
No.
Next!
Hi, my name is Justin, and I'm going to show you why Ford is better than Chevy.
No, not even a chance.
Hi, I'm Mike, and I'm going to show you how to code a website.
2 hours later.
Okay, that ends part one. Now onto HTML5.
Why?
I never really liked Bejeweled Blitz.
Why did we sign up for this?
Candy Crush is stupid too. I don't know why people play that either. But
why do we even sign up for this?
What? What are we doing?
I don't even know anymore. Send in the next person.
There are people here?
Did they all leave?
I don't know. What the heck? Hi.
Hi.
Let's do talent. Who has them?
Okay.
Can we get some, please?
Let's see what
you
have.
Little bit of talent. Just a little. Anything. A dog that can walk in circles. I don't care.
Burp the ABCs. Something.
Ooh, that's pretty good. Anybody got that?
Yeah.
Anyone? Oh, Boogie Knights. I like Boogie Knights. This could be good.
I'm excited for this. All right, ladies. Let's see what you have.
Rub the flow and just mop it. Show these gangsters how you pop lock it. Don't care what you got in your pocket. I peep the way that you rockin' with that thang thang. Girl, stop it. Wanna just bang bang and pop it while the club crowd are just watching. Work it out. Got a gang of cash and it's going all on the ball.
Now work it out.
And it's going fast cause I feel like a superstar.
Now work it out.
And you may not have it, I might have just broke the law.
Now work it out.
It's your turn to grab it and I make this whole thing yours.
Now work it out.
Said a hustler's work is never through. We making it cause we make it move. The only thing we know how to do. Said it's the only thing we know how to do. Work hard, play hard, work hard, play hard. We work hard, play hard, keep partying like it's your job. Work hard, play hard, work hard, play hard. We work hard, play hard, keep partying like it's your job.
To death looking plush, ladies can't get enough. Got my fitness on looking buff, and all my people with my trust. Holding down for my city, if they're asking you, I'm not guilty. Only thing that I'm guilty of is making you rock with me. Work it out. Got a gang of cash, and it's going all on the ball.
Now work it out.
And it's going fast, cause I feel like a superstar.
Now work it out.
And you may not have it, I might have just broke the law.
Now work it out.
It's your turn to grab it, and I make this whole thing yours.
Now work it out.
Work hard.
This is day 5 of what's becoming known around the media club as the Madden mistake.
Oh, God.
How did we let it get away from us this fast? We were warned that we were too competitive, that we couldn't handle it. Hopefully, if you're seeing this, there might still be hope. You can avoid it all together. Where to start? Where to start? I guess the beginning's the best place to go. Hey guys.
Yes! Get at me, Pat. 3 touchdowns in a row, are you even trying?
No, I'm not, Brian. I'm busy trying to fix this mess that you and the rest of the crew put us in by publishing that article.
Is it really that bad?
What, Pat's team? Yeah, they suck.
No, not Pat's team, this whole mess with SGA. By the way, what are you playing?
It's called Madden Mobile. It's basically Madden for your phone. Build your team, play your friends, and you can play a season mode.
Really, but this whole thing with SGA...
You should download it.
Not now.
You should download it.
No, back to SGA.
What?
The whole situation with SGA, Brian, how you guys literally went into their office and took the article.
Relax, man. I get it. People are upset. But frankly, it had to be done.
What do you mean it had to be done? You stole the article.
As an informative and entertainment-based paper, it was our duty as the Joust to shed light on a story like this.
You broke in and stole it with Pretzel.
Oh, tomato, tomato. How about this? We get some exec board members together and we'll talk about it, okay?
All right, that's fine. That's the spirit.
In the meantime, download the game.
I'll think about it.
It'll be good for you.
No, I really can't believe that NeuMedia would ever write that about us.
More importantly, how did they even get in here?
I don't know. I feel like we need to get back at them somehow.
So, going completely off topic, has anybody seen my chips?
Okay, so it's settled.
I mean, I guess so.
Ah! You gotta be kidding me!
Brian,
this is a joke. This is the 3rd game in a row I threw an interception for the win!
Maybe
3rd game!
Your team sucks.
No, my team does not suck. My team is a 96. Your team is an 84.
What,
if I
Frank?
Sucked, I wouldn't play this game either. Yeah,
Brian, shut up!
Ignore
what,
the conversation.
Frank?
Just ignore it.
What do you want?
Are you kidding?
What do you mean, what do I want?
I mean, if you're here about the article, it's already done.
I don't care about the article.
Why are you here?
You got my player?
That depends. Is my homework done?
You've gotta be kidding me!
Alright, sweet. And... you got your player.
Nice.
But you're still not getting first place.
It depends.
No, it doesn't.
This would go on for days. Trades would be made in exchange for league ranks, classwork, food, and even personal objects were fair game. Meanwhile, the work in the media club was hit an all-time low, and Sean was not having it.
Yeah. No, I hear you. I agree wholeheartedly. This whole Madden thing has got to be taken care of. I don't mind some competition within the club, but when it starts to affect the overall productivity of this organization, some major action needs to happen. Yeah, well, thank you for calling. I'll take care of it. Bye.
Ow, stop, Ned, stop, ow!
What's going on here?
Tell him!
What the heck? Tell me what?
Sean, you have a lovely shirt today. It's great.
I know. What do you really want to tell me?
Well, my Madden team needed some improvements, and I got them. They're 96 overall now, so it's good stuff.
Stop stalling. Tell him now, or I will.
How did he get his Madden trades?
So, I got a 99 Tom Brady, and it only cost me... well, I kind of traded the DSLR, but it's not that important. We have another one. Like, it's cool. But, like, he's really helped my team out.
You did what?
He helped my team.
Brian!
Brian had to trade back the DSLR, and he was forced to delete the game. Things in the meanwhile are starting to get back to normal, but we must never forget the Madden mistake.
You ready for fantasy baseball?
Hello, hello. Welcome to Public Relations. I'm Dr. Joe Glass.
Well, hello. I bid you welcome. According to the old track phone, I'm a little late.
Whoa.
Well, who are you?
Oh, who are you? I'm Joe Glass. Nice to meet you.
Joe Glass? But I'm Joe Glass.
You Shadoof?
This is my... Shadoof? Did you call me a Shadoof?
Yeah.
Shadoof is my word, and this is my class. Where did you come from?
Well, I came from this small town out of wedlock.
Out of wedlock? Oh, yeah, you're a funny guy. Real funny guy, huh? I'm telling you, material like that, you're going nowhere.
What can I say? I put the ass in glass.
Well, you got that right. You certainly got that right.
Yeah, but in all seriousness, you don't recognize me, huh? You don't recognize me at all?
I think I do. Are you the guy looking for the money? Because I don't have it yet, but you give me another couple of days. You know what I've got out there? I got a nice Dodge Caliber out there, and I've got the keys right here. You could have them.
Actually, no. You see, we work for nonprofit organizations, and a Catholic university, money really isn't that much of a concern.
Yeah, that story sounds familiar. I tell you, I think I wrote that story. Now you are starting to look a little familiar.
Yeah, but looking at you now, it's really starting to make me wonder what happened.
That's right. It's like they say, you must have been a beautiful baby, but oh, look at you now, huh? Yeah, well, this is your future, buddy. You know what happened? You know what's going to happen to you? It happened to me. It's called life. That's what happened.
Well, at least you could have done was gone to the CVS and maybe gotten some Just for Men, you know, touch of gray.
Well, listen, you young whippersnapper. Why don't you stay and teach the class with me? Don't leave. Don't leave.
You want me
little
to stay?
Little blast from the past here.
You want me to stay?
Well, not a whole lot, but you know, you're here. I think it could get close to entertaining if you'd hang around a little bit. We could be off like a herd of turtles.
Herd of turtles, or you know, I mean, if anything, you know, with me staying to help you, would be a lot better, easier than playing baseball without a bat, since we all know that doesn't work.
Oh, I'm telling you.
Have you ever seen a herd of turtles before?
I've seen a herd of cows.
It's scary.
Of course, I heard of cows. I like bananas a bunch.
That would be.
Hey! Well, go forth and let your light shine.
State your name and what your major is here.
Vanessa Melbourne, Liberal Arts.
Michaela Goode, Liberal Arts.
All right. Spell Neumann.
N-E-U-M-A-N-N.
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 Who's the dean of students at Neumann?
Sister Peggy.
Dr. Miranda.
Sister Peggy?
Sister Peggy.
State your name and what your major is.
I'm Easter.
How many degrees does a right angle have?
3.
Bruh.
And
90.
Oh, I knew that one.
Wait, what kind of angle?
90.
How many degrees does a right angle have?
Hold on, do it.
One.
Oh, you are so dumb.
180.
Oh my god.
How many nickels are in a dollar?
There's 5 1/4, and there's 4 and a dollar.
So 5 times 4 is 20.
20.
I don't know.
Spell 40.
40?
F-O-R-T-Y.
You gotta be kidding me.
No, I'm not making a joke about it.
F-O-R.
No.
F-O-U-R-T-Y.
Spell 40.
F-O-R-U-T-Y.
F-O-U-R-T-Y. No, he didn't ask me that. F-O-U-R-T-Y.
Spell 12th.
T-W-E-L-T-H.
T. Go ahead. You want to go first?
12. T-W-E-L. F-T-H.
12th place.
T-E-L-T-H.
What?
T-W-E-T-I-E-H.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
All right, who was the 44th president of the United States?
Ooh, I don't know that one.
What?
Reagan. Roosevelt. George Washington.
No, God!
No! God, please, no!
Lincoln.
Who was the 44th president?
Bill Clinton.
Ooh. Oh. Yeah.
John F. Kennedy?
Obama! It's Obama!
44th president.
Obama?
44th.
Obama?
Obama? Yeah. Oh, breezy.
Floyd Mayweather's not a president. He's a boxer.
That's terrible.
Ooh, Eisenhower.
No.
No.
Jake's mom has four children. April, May, June, and what was the fourth kid?
February.
March.
All right, we'll take March.
That ain't right.
July.
Jake's mom has four children. April, May, June, and what?
Jake.
Okay. How many months have 28 days?
Four.
Three.
February.
One.
Four.
How many months have 28 days?
All of them.
February.
One.
12.
How many sides does a hexagon have?
Hex. Six.
Seven.
Isn't that eight?
Bruh.
No, that's odd.
Hex, is that 10?
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
What continent is the United States on?
Whoa. North America?
North America?
North America.
Let's see. Okay, what continent is the United States on?
What you mean? North America?
You're running a race. You passed the person in second place. What place are you now in?
First.
First.
First place.
First.
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 You're running a race. You passed the person in second place. What place are you in?
First.
I passed the person in second place?
You passed the person in second place.
I'm in first place. Or I'm tied with the person in front of the person in second place.
You're in second.
First. Wait, I'm running a race. I passed the person in second place, right? I'm in first.
I'm in second. You're in second now.
I passed you, right? I'm
yeah.
Running a race, right?
First. I think you're in second.
What is the zip code of Aston?
Oh, I have no idea. 190127.
104 something something.
19014.
Can I say mine?
I don't know.
Can I say mine?
Oh. Yeah, we'll take that. Okay, we'll take
it. No, C would be C.
C?
Hold on, wait, you got a spider on you. She actually had a spider on her.
Second.
Yeah.
I don't even know.
You said
these questions are common
answers.
You were third.
He
and
said,
he was second. So you
but
passed
I'm passing
now you're
the second.
He
said,
I'm thinking second.
Second.
I'm thinking
he
second.
All right.
The person now. Was second place.
Yeah,
second.
So it's a first-person.
I'm telling
you.
Because look, if
stop.
You're in second place right now...
No, wait, I want to hear her explain it. Go ahead.
No. Here, okay, all right, so wait.
Look, so look,
question.
Right, second. Let her repeat the
all right, I'll repeat the question. I'll repeat it. Okay. You're running a race.
It's a race. Okay.
You pa-
I'm second.
Okay.
Second.
Okay. You pass the person in second place.
I'm in second.
There you go. There you go.
I had to think it out.
A baseball and a baseball bat together cost $1.10. If the bat is $1 more than the ball, how much does the ball cost?
I got it wrong. Apparently the answer is $1.50. So thank you for bearing with us. Thank you guys for bearing with us. It's a live show, and as you can tell, it was a little off. Our computer that's playing all the videos crashed in the middle of everything. So thank you for being patient, but it's a live show, and hey, stuff happens. It's time now for the Neumann Update. Thank you.
and gentlemen, dudes and dudettes, may the fourth be with you, and welcome to the final Neumann update. Here we are at Neumann Knight Live. Everyone having a good time tonight?
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay. Seems like we actually have a crowd this time. No pressure. This week's update is going to be a little different than all the other updates. One, we actually have an audience. Two, it's actually going to be funny. And three, we have a few guests stopping by. But first, let's go through a couple of stories from the past week. Out of all of America's pastimes, from baseball to apple pie, beating the ever-loving crap out of each other is still one that is alive to this day. Floyd Mayweather and Manny Pacquiao had what was called the Fight of the Century this past weekend, a title which once belonged to What Color is the Dress? In case you didn't know, Floyd Money Mayweather won the fight due to a unanimous decision. Along with the fact that there is less violence than a Mr. Rogers episode, Mayweather has also been awarded a free one-year membership to Weenie Hut Jr. Speaking of weenies, Bruce Jenner is now becoming a woman. During a recent interview with Diane Sawyer, Jenner has announced that he has felt this way his entire life and wishes that his family would support him. My biggest question, if I were to sign him into Res Life, what would I sign him in as? Hello? Is your fridge running? Well, you better go catch it! Well, if you don't understand what I'm getting at, Pope Francis has begun making house calls. Literally. The Pope called a sick Italian man who then hung up on the Pope twice, thinking it was a practical joke. After talking with the man, the Pope then called President Obama and asked him if he knew Ophelia Heine. Well, folks, this year's NKL marks the final NKL for a number of our fellow Neumann Media members. With us now is the man who brought us all together, the media guru himself, Mr. Sean McDonald.
That's not as easy as you think.
No, it's not. Sure. How are you, sir?
I'm well, young Cam Jam. How are you?
Doing all right. What do you think of this year's NKL?
Well, I think it's going pretty well, minus some, you know, technical difficulties. And in typical college student fashion, you all waited until the last minute to finish everything that you're seeing right now. In fact, about an hour and a half ago, I saw you in the radio station writing this very script that I'm saying, wait, how are you doing this?
The power of the update. Sean McDonald, everyone. You know, Sean is such a good person, and you know, he's brought many of us together. And two of our graduating seniors who impacted us very much, Brian Forrest, Sierra Strickland. How are you? How are you guys doing? How are you doing? Good, how are you? So guys, you know, 4 years at Neumann, pretty good, right? If you could change one thing about your college experience, what would it be?
I would have taken my yoga class a whole heck of a lot sooner. Mm-hmm. It turned out really well. I watched where Mike Garavini had all the girls come in class, mm-hmm. and I was the only guy in my class.
Ooh.
And I got a number.
There you go.
And I would have became a part of Neumann Media much earlier. It was the best part of my college career.
Really?
No.
Sierra Strickland and Brian Forrest, everyone. And finally, two ladies who helped produce one of the greatest magazines of all time here at Neumann University, The Joust. You guys read The Joust?
Yeah.
All right. So now, let us have Keena Ahmad and Amber Eliza. Doing all right.
Nick, can you stand up? We need to use this desk.
Why?
Well, we have to finish editing the Joust.
But there are countless other desks in the computer labs.
Yes, but this is the Joust desk.
Okay. Keena Ahmad and Amber Eliza, everybody. I now have breaking news. The Neumann Knight has just been named. Well,
think his ID is going to be too big.
That just about wraps up our final Neumann update. Thank you for watching and supporting us, and thank you for laughing at all of our corny jokes. Now, to leave you with something you actually care to watch, the Neumann University Boogie Knights.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now present the Neumann University Boogie Knights.
It's good to have friends with them because I videotaped their thing, and that's the only reason they did this. So it's good. It's good to have that. But it's also nice when things go according to plan today. That didn't really happen, but we're here, right?
Right? Yeah. Woo-hoo! Yeah. All right, they really don't want to be here. But like I did, because this was the first time I was ever asked to host on purpose. So that was pretty cool. I enjoyed that. But we have an awesome and amazing cast and crew. We have a whole bunch of people who came out to support us. And everyone in the cast and crew, can you guys come out here with me, please? Oh, the Boogie Knights made it. This is great. Except for Pat. Pat doesn't do anything. Stay, Pat.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. Are we good? We're good. We got everybody. One, two. Okay, I'm not counting, actually. Anyway, Sean, get out of here. What are you doing?
One, two.
All right. Well, we need to steal Sean away from work. We need to steal Joe Glass from whatever he does. No, but we have a great show. We have an amazing audience. We have an amazing crew and cast and Boogie Knights who came out. And we just want to thank everyone for...